standing with peace. The does make it profitable, doesn't it?
I think from where you are at the moment, I think in Washington, Nigel, you know, you're very close to the White House there, and I'm absolutely sure they are really, really thinking of how they're going to the future that is the benefit of Palestine. And that doesn't contain Hamas at any sort. Absolutely, I think for the world.
No, I agree with that. I mean, look, you know, the Abraham Accords. Israel, the Zionist, the globalization of relations and trade and tourism.